Keep your weapon handy. You need to find Scout Galen? Just follow the path through the breach in the wall, due south from here. Once you get to the other was that all?
What can I do to help? You must be the adventurer. The Many Arrows Orcs are aggressively taking over this area of the city. In order to combat this threat, we need to find out more of what they're planning. Head over to the main Many Arrows camp south of the Cloak Tower and gather whatever battle plans. The Eye of Groomsh warders are powerful shamans who maintain a mystical ward sealing the Cloak Tower. If we defeat a number of them, it should weaken the ward enough for you to get through. From what I've seen, the warders usually congregate around their flaming shrines to Groomsh.
Willing to pay for services rendered. Is there anyone else?
The gods ask much of us. The spirits move through me, pious one. They show me a terrible beast whose rage cannot be contained. They show me a fire that burns across the ruins of the city of Neverwinter. These visions take a lot out of me. God of rage? That's Groomsh, the father of orcs and lord of storms. Many Arrows orcs are invading the Tower District. Perhaps among them is the fire that burns the city. Bring me three Groomsh idols. I'll confirm it's a Groomsh worshiper that...
Wrong game.
Mm-hmm. one there. Come on, come on. Geiger, Geiger.
He's big, he's big.
Been there.
I know I was in the event.
Sacrifice
Daggers.